All right, so this is a hot topic right now for anyone working online, and especially for insurance agents and financial advisors that I'm very, very passionate about, is how to use AI, so artificial intelligence, to make more money by working less. I think that's the summum that everyone would like to have. So still make more money and working less. Of course, that's a catchy title, but I think the better word would be to work smarter. How to make more money while working smarter. And the whole key word there is efficiency, how you can be more efficient. And that's what artificial intelligence brought to storm, all right? So in 2023, jump on the boat or miss the boat. So in this video, I'm gonna show you all the benefits of artificial intelligence, what you need to actually set it up. And I'll show a live example about how this literally looks inside of a client acquisition system that you could use literally today if you want, okay? So what are the benefits of artificial intelligence in your CRM? So there's five main benefits. Of course, there's a lot of others, but these are the main five. The number one is that it's gonna increase your rate of automatically scheduled appointments following a lead's entry. So of course, when a lead comes in, you need to call it, right? And some of them, if you're using the right technique, having a Facebook lead form, for example, and having them fill out their information, and when they're done submitting it, redirecting them to your calendar page, right? We've seen about 10 to 20% those leads booking directly in your calendar. But what about all the 80% that doesn't book? That's where AI can jump in and conversate and nurture those leads until they book in an appointment directly in your calendar for you. Okay, that's the power of AI. You have a personal assistant that literally costs you anything. All right, that's insane. It's also increased your credibility as a financial consultant, I should say there, or a financial advisor, insurance agent, by having a personal assistant automatically write to your leads, so it texts your leads within 3 minutes. So there's tons of studies out there. There's one, the famous one from Harvard, that say the quicker you can text a lead, someone, after they give you the information, the more chances you'll have to actually reach them. So there's a study that they say that if you call your leads after 10 minutes when they booked in, you're actually losing 400% of chances to not contact a lead. So the chances of you contacted that lead decreases by 400%, which is absolutely insane. So, and a lot of you guys are busy, right? If you're here, you're busy, you're on meetings, you're doing whatever. So it's almost impossible that every single lead comes able to text them within 3 minutes, okay? And also another point there that's really important to know is that especially leads that comes in on the weekend or at night, in the night, okay? Because a lot of people work at night. Of course, you're not gonna pick up the phone when a lead comes in at 2 a.m., right? But with the AI, what that does, and also the bad thing also is that try to call them during the day, then they've been up at 3 a.m., 4 a.m. Do you think they're gonna answer the phone at 10 a.m., 11 a.m., 12 a.m., right? No, so having AI text them 3 minutes and book them directly a calendar, like that's just the best of all worlds. You're just like saving that lead from being dead, basically. So it saves you a tremendous amount of time also by having your assistant schedule appointments for you. That you get to know notify your customers automatically, even when you're unable to respond. And also a cool part is that you can have your AI assistant continue to the conversation, even if your customer does not answer your first call. Let's say a lead comes in, the AI conversate with a client, now doesn't answer, okay? And like he has to go. Now you call and doesn't answer. 10 hours later, that person write back to your number, then the chances of you being ready for you to answer that person or call them are really low. But having the AI there, they're still gonna answer right away and try to book an appointment. So it saves you a lot of time. That's basically it. And I'm gonna just go quickly over the appointment generation process without AI and with AI. So without AI, and I'm now talking specifically with Facebook, for example. So if you receive a lead on Facebook, the lead becomes a lead, right? In your wherever, and they have 10 to 20% chances of booking an appointment in your account. If you're available, you call them within 10 minutes. Ideally. And if not, then you either have to text them the lead that you will come to later, or just forget about it and just text them and call them later or tomorrow. This hurts your lead contact ratio rate. That's 100%. And if the person doesn't answer, then the process of 10 follow-ups over 10 days starts. So this is what we do. This is what we teach our clients to do. 10 follow-ups over 10 days. But having the appointment generation process with AI, just changes the game, because it automates the appointment generation part. You receive a lead, same thing. The lead has still the chance to book an appointment in your calendar directly. Same thing, 10 to 20%. But now all that 80 to 90% of those that doesn't book an appointment within the 3 minutes, your sales assistant automatically starts a conversation with them and tries to schedule a call for you automatically with your calendar link. So within your calendar, you're using ChatGPT. ChatGPT, for those, I hope that you, if you don't know ChatGPT, you've been living under a rock for a while. So Google that. But it's basically artificial intelligence that's really, really smart. It's kind of like Google on steroids, that's able to conversate and have intelligent conversation with someone. So you can ask whatever question, they can answer you. So we're using that inside our CRM to help our clients and insurance agent book automatic appointments in their calendar. Now, if the customer does not answer the initial text from the assistant, of course, call the lead yourself. Nothing's going to be the phone contact more than anything else. And if the lead does not answer, the sales assistant can handle the discussion by himself and handle objections and try to push in for the call, right? So I hope that makes sense in terms of the process. Now, the prerequisite for you to set up the AI, of course, is a CRM, okay? So to have a CRM. So we have our own CRM that we build for clients that it's a one-time fee and you get to keep for life. So there's no like monthly recurring on that CRM or whatever. So it's a one-time fee CRM and you get to keep that for life with all the integrated lead generation stuff on it. But you need to have a CRM, right? You need to have an OpenAI or ChatGPT account, a Zapier account. Zapier is a software that is able to connect multiple apps together to make sure you can integrate and send information from one application to the other. For example, when a Facebook leads enter, you can able to send that information to text the client with your CRM and then send that information back to ChatGPT and then send that information back to your CRM to your client. So it's a big process, but this is our prerequisites to do that. And of course you need to have some leads that comes in automatically. So yeah, so at the end of the day, like time is valuable. So if you want us to build all this for you and you see the value of investing in a system that brings you automated appointments without having to spend any more money on marketing agencies ever again, or like if you want to have a CRM and a lead generation process you pay once and it's for you for life, then just click the link below to apply if you're ready to invest. Of course, we're not cheap. I'm going to tell you right now, click on the below to apply. And if you're not ready to invest, by all means, it's 100% all good. All I want you to do is get a ton of value from our channel. And when you'll be ready, you'll be able to have a call with us. But within that time, like we're going to give you some value that other people literally make you pay for. Okay. We know a lot of who the other guys are in this space, and we're giving all that value for free. So please subscribe, share this to a friend that could use this. And as a bonus, I'll give you a little live example of the AI in action. All right. So stay tuned. Here's the example. For example, let's go right there. Let's add a contact right there. Let me go back. All right, cool. So this is how it's a workflow, a pretty intense workflow where we're integrated with ChatGPT and all that stuff, right? So basically what happens is when a contact is added, so there's going to be a wait time there as well. A wait time of 3 minutes. So when someone becomes a lead, right, it's going to have the tag of life insurance. Or if it's for recruitment, it's going to be recruiting. So two AI, one for life insurance and one for recruiting, is going to be two different things. So if you need both, if you don't have both and you're starting recruiting maybe later, just let me know and I'll set it up for you. Okay. There we go, like this. And then it has the wait time. So a new lead comes in. There we go. Waits 3 minutes because we're giving him the chance to book in automatically in your calendar. Okay. So if he doesn't book, there we go. If he doesn't book, the AI is going to send him that message automatically. So hi, we just received your request for a free life insurance quote on Facebook. I imagine wanting to get more information or potentially a price for yourself. So that's the message we're sending. If he books an appointment, then you just go there and it's the sequence, the automatic sequence for the person to show up. So that's pretty basically the process. I just want to show you that it's pretty intense process. And don't worry, you don't have to touch that anything. We're doing all that for you. If there's any mistake, you let me know and I'll fix it right away for you, but it should all work. So let me go to contact. Let me test it with this contact right there. Let me add it to a good workflow. There we go. So now that person just became a lead. Okay. So let's see what that does. Let me go back to conversation. That's in your CRM. So you see that you just sent a message directly. So the lead name is Joey. So hi, Joey, we just received your request for free life insurance quote. I imagine you wanting more information or potentially browse through yourself. All right. So let me go inside. That's going to be the client. Okay. So the client view. Okay. So these were just tests I did before. So this is the first message, right? Let me say yes. Let me see what it does. There we go. It'll take a few tens of seconds for the AI to take the message and try to book that because we have their approbation now. Now we're just waiting for the AI to come up with an answer and book them inside of your calendar. All right, so let's see that. So there we go. So perfect. We can certainly help you find the best life insurance for your needs. To get started, can you book a no commitment virtual meeting with our financial security advisor, Drew Lalonde? So that's because I'm doing a test, but it's going to be your name, of course. He'll provide you with the best life insurance options available on the market for your budget. Click on the link below to book your appointment. All right. So now they're going to be able to click there and book an appointment. So let's say I say, why do I need to take an appointment? Okay. I just want to show you what the AI does. If the person's responds negatively, then the AI is just going to say, all right, no problem. have a good day, because of course we want to stay compliant on that if we're not going to push if the client is negative the answer. But if we just ask a question like that, the goal of the AI is just to take the answer, respond respectfully, right? And then try to book them inside of an appointment. So here the AI is saying, great question. Taking an appointment with our financial security advisor will allow you to get personal life insurance options tailored to your budget and objectives during the appointment. Joe will be able to answer any questions you have, provide you with the best life insurance option available in the market. So you see, it's pretty good. So, all right, what times do you have? And now normally what he's going to do is just going to shoot out the link to book in the appointment. So let's see that. Hey, Joey, great question. We have several time slots available for you to choose. Please click on the link below to book in the virtual call. So you see, it's pretty awesome. It's pretty awesome. So if there's any problems with the AI, I just want to show you that it should be all good there. But like system, maybe it's going to have any problems, just let us know and we'll solve it. But this will definitely help you increase your automatic appointment.